Excuse me, my lady. I'm sorry to impose upon you like this, but I'm in need of assistance, and... It all started when Alarin became foolish and started gambling. He'd visit the arena every week and spend our hard-earned money on bets. I told him to stop, but he didn't listen. It didn't take long for Alarin to begin losing. He resorted to as you can imagine, it didn't pay off. He ended up owing a... Yesterday, the usurer, Curdon Grow Dragle, sent... I fear for his life. Curdon isn't known for his... You... I do miss him, sir. Farewell, and be careful.
Watch out!
Yeah! Rah! Die, damn you!
Die, damn you! What's the matter? Getting tired?
Yeah!
Die!
Oh! Ow!
Hoot!
Ah!
Hey, whoa! I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Can do? Don't hurt me!
Spare a coin for the infirm.
Eh? Yeah, what do you want? None of your damn business. No one tangles with Curdon. Remember that. Yeah, what are you? None of your. All right. Maybe I know him, maybe I don't. I just learned that a family heirloom, the Axe of Dragol, which one of my stupid relatives lost. My informant tells me it's hidden in the main. If you go there and bring it, then Alarin may not be coming. Whenever you're ready and it... Yeah, it's a battle axe. Time. Are you ready to go? Fine. Lucky I'm not making you swim. Well, this saves me a bit of trouble.
It appears as though Curdan has tricked another poor soul with his axe story. You haven't guessed it yet? I fell for the same trick. In my case, he told me if I retreat, you're now the prey in Curdan. Clever ruse. Curdan doesn't make most of his money being a simple use. People pay him a great deal of money to hunt. He uses the dungeons under Fort Grief as the hunting ground. I'm sorry you got mixed up. Don't bother. The door to this place is now locked. One of them will have the key to... I wish I could help more, but I can't... I'm not a rich man, but... Curdan is treacherous. Be wary, friend.
Damn rats! Always skirting around in the shadows.
She was here a second ago.